Very good morning to Dr. Hanis. We are from Section 2. Today we are here to present our prototype. And before that, I will introduce myself. My name is Lim Dao Hui, and these are team members.
My name is Liu Heng Long.
My name is Lim Sui.
My name is Lee Won Li.
My name is Muhammad Aisyah Benjamin.
First, in this project, we required to build a prototype using the renewable energy and implement it in UTHM. The renewable energy that we use in this prototype is solar energy. And the location we choose to implement the solar energy is at the lake between the block Q3 and the block Q8.
About the recycled item that we use in our project. First of all, that we use is ice cream stick that we use, this item. The wooden stick as a lamp, and a back glass around it, and cardboard, and some paper.
In this prototype, when the solar cell detect light, it starts to charge, and then the electricity will be generated and stored inside this kit. And when the solar cell is not detected light, it starts to charge, and hence the LED light will be illuminated.
Our project location, which is the lake, and this side is the east, and this side is the west. Same as what we are looking from the prototype, and there are two factors affecting the efficiency of our solar panel. The first one is the amount of sunlight. So to take control of the amount of sunlight, we actually need to place the solar panel facing to the sun most of the time. So we are placing it at this side, at this roof, so that it can receive sunlight most of the time at daytime. And the second factor which is going to affect it is the solar panel itself. There are two kinds of technology for solar panel. The first is monocrystalline, the second is polycrystalline. And monocrystalline is much more effective than polycrystalline. So we are going to choose monocrystalline if we implement it in the actual project.
Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Aisyah bin Jamaluddin. I will show you how this prototype works. During the day, the lamp will turn off, and during the night, the lamp will turn on. The main purpose of this project is to turn on the light at the night. Using the solar is a one of renewable energy. That's all. Thank you for watching.